Hello and welcome to the latest video unboxing for the Kool Kingdom YouTube channel. And today we have the Breakers of Shadow box set to come out this Friday. And basically this is a whole ton of new support for Performer Pal, for Dynamis, for just all sorts in this set. So we're going to tear it open and see what's inside. Now remember, you should only ever use sharp objects under the supervision of an adult. Let's see what we can get from our box. Of course, we do have the generic support of Cyber Dragon Infinity for so many decks out. So what we're going to do is we'll go through the first half of this box, take a quick break, and then we'll look at the second half. And I'm just going to adjust the focus of the camera a little bit so that we can get the cards in shot very nicely for you. So, this is the first set that will be guaranteeing a super in every pack. So we have Blackwing Harmattan the Dust, Solo the Melodious Songstress, Twilight Ninja Nichiren the Shunin, Dynamis Ceratops, Dynamis Power the Mighty Dracus, Dynasty Power the Mighty Dracoslayer, the new Dracoslayer fusion, really really nice key monster. Then our first super rare is Dharma Eye Magician. Then we have a Despot 008, Shranyu Style Synthesis, and a Despot 007. Next up we have Dynamist Plesios, Shranyu Samurai, Performer Pal Trump Girl, Goyo Defender as our rare, Shranyu Shogun Saga as an ultra rare, looking really nice, the new zombie synchro support. Then we have Karma of the Destruction Swordsman, Shiranyu Samurai Saga, and Dark Doriado, and Follow Wing. There's a lot of support for a lot of different decks, including the new Buster Blader stuff as well. And here we can see Wizard Buster Destruction Sword. So you get a whole bunch of different swords to go with your Buster Blader. Performer Pal Raingoat, Solo, the Melodious Songstress, Shiranyu Samurai, Pendulum Reborn is our rare, and our super rare is Chimeratech Rampage Dragon. Then we have Forbidden Apocrypha, Alumirage, Shiranyu Style Synthesis again. This is really nice to be able to get 24 holos from a single booster, when before we weren't seeing anywhere near as many as that. Then we have another Wizard Buster Destruction Sword, Dynamis Brachion, Twilight Ninja Shingetsu. Then we have Fiendish Rhino Warrior, and you can see a Red Eyes Retro Dragon. They didn't call it Tracer, they decided to go with the Retro. Then we have Performance Hurricane, Dynamis Rush, Alumirage, and Mistaken Accusation, the other Forbidden Realms card. Next up, Dragon Buster Destruction Sword, Twilight Ninja Nichiren the Shunin, Super Heavy Samurai Magnet, Super Heavy Samurai General Jade. Then we have a Dynamis Terran the Searcher for the deck, is really nice. An Interrupted Kaiju Slumber, so even more support for your Kaijus. Despot 007, Shiranyu Style Swallow Slash, and Dragon's Bind, the essentially new Vanity's Emptiness for any dragon deck. Next up, we have Performer Pal Trump Girl, Dynamis Brachion, Shiranyu Samurai, and we have another Kaiju, this is Gadala, the Mystery Dust Kaiju. Then we have a Guiding Ariadne, the new super that everyone's going to be wanting for searching for their counter traps. Forbidden Apocrypha, Despot 007, Destruction Swordsman Fusion, and a Dynamis Charge. We haven't seen any Pepe support yet. Let's see if we can guess. Oh, here we go. As I say, it's Performer Pal Monkey Board. Printed as a common. Very nice. Very useful for the deck. Performer Pal Raingoat. Robot Buster, Destruction Sword. So I think we've got all the swords now. I think there are only three. There may be more. Shiranui Smith, Super Heavy Samurai Beast Kyuubi. Our super is Magispector Toad Ogama. Then we have a Dark Doriado, a Dragon's Bind, and a Dynamic Power Load. Next, we have Super Heavy Samurai General Jade, Dynamis Plesios, Dragon Buster Destruction Sword. We have the other kaiju. This is Jizu Kiru, the Star Destroying Kaiju. Then we have a Quaking Mirror Force. This is our ultra rare. Very, very useful card. Shiranui Style Synthesis, Dynamis Charge, High Speed Re-Level, even more Speed Roy support, and Magispector Sonics. Let's see if we can get a secret from this side of the box. Then we have Shiranui Smith, Engraver of the Mark, Performer Pal Trump Girl, Super Heavy Samurai General Coral. We have a Performer Pal Gitartle. This is actually really key in the deck, but you only need one or two, so as a rare, it's a really nice card that you'll be able to pick up very commonly. Then our super is Buster Whelp of the Destruction Sword. Swordsman, sorry. This is a really useful card in the new Buster Blader deck. It searches out loads of your stuff. Then we have Destruction Sword Flash, which was printed as a promo card for the previous set. Despot 008, and High Speed Re-Level. As you can see, the holo pile is already picking up because of these new ratios that we get. Twilight Ninja Nichiren, Dynamis Ceratops, Twilight Ninja Shingetsu, Pendulum Reborn. We have a secret rare, Traptrix Rafflesia. This is one of the cooler secret rares in the set. A generic trap searcher, essentially. It's really, really useful, and it's splashable in pretty much any deck you want. Destruction Swordsman Fusion, Karma of the Destruction Swordsman, Dynamic Power Load, and Aegean, the Sea Castrum. So the interesting thing to see will be what the overall ratios are from this set. With all of the super rares, it would be interesting to see what we get as ultra and how many secrets we can get. So we have Dynamis Stegosaur, Blackwing Harmonton the Dust, Performer Pal Monkey Board, Dynaster Power, the Mighty Draco Slayer. We have another Dharma Eye Magician as our super rare. We have Draco Face Off, a really, really useful card in the Pepe and any Draco Slayer deck. Then we have a Dynamic Power Load, and an Al Lumiraj, and Dragon's Bind. So the last booster pack for this half before we take our break. Let's see what we get. We have a Robot Buster Destruction Sword, Performer Pal Trump Girl, Super Heavy Samurai General Coral. We have a Solo, the Melodious Songstress. Ooh. A Timebreaker Magician, and a Twin Twisters. As a super, which you just saw a minute ago. This card is fantastic for multiple reasons. First of all, it brings Yu-Gi-Oh! Back into a time where there is only one and a bit lines of card text. Secondly, it's just a really good spell and trap destruction card. Despot 008, Magispector Sonics, and Performance Hurricane wrap up this first half of the video. So let's take a quick break.
Kool Kingdom is a UK-based website that deals in cards from Yu-Gi-Oh!, Magic the Gathering, Pokemon, Cardfight Vanguard, and a variety of other games. They have all sorts of products, including cards themselves, booster packs, and you can even pre-order the latest items. Shipping is also incredibly fast, and you have the ability to pick up items from all sorts of ages, dating way back to Legend of Blue Eyes for you Yu-Gi-Oh! Players. You also have the ability to look up booster packs, deck boxes, promo cards, and also booster packs in boxes themselves. You can get a full 24 booster pack box.
Okay, so we're back. I've just reorganized the holo cards there so that they don't get in the way. And let's investigate what we can get from the rest of this box. So we have a Performer Pal Monkey Board, Super Heavy Samurai Magnet, Super Heavy Samurai General Jade. Performer Pal Bitbite Turtle, Odd Eyes Advent, the new ritual spell card. We have a Magispector Supercell as our super rare, Dynamis Charge, Dynamis Rush, and another Draco Face-Off. Now, because Draco Face-Off is a common card, if you buy a booster box of this set, you're highly likely to be able to pick up three copies, as well as the three monkey board that you'll need if you want to play Performer Pal Pendulum, Performer Pal Performage, even. Here we have Performer Pal Trump Girl, Dynamis Ceratops, Super Heavy Samurai Magnet, High Speed Roid Hagoita, and we have a Buster Dragon as our ultra rare. This is a really nice looking. Just the artwork on this card is absolutely fantastic, and the effect is very actually useful in general as well for this card. Then we have AGM the Sea Castrum, Cosmo Delta Shuttle, Dynamis Charge, Shiranyu Style Swallow Slash. Be interesting to see if we can pick up the cover card from this set. I believe it's an ultra rare. Then we have Score the Melodious Diva, Dragon Buster Destruction Sword, Blackwing Harmattan the Dust, a Super Heavy Samurai Prepped Defense, a Timebreaker Magician, and a Tuning Magician as our super. Then Forbidden Apocrypha, Dynamis Rush, and Karma of the Destruction Sword. I have to say, the artwork on some of the Buster Blade cards is absolutely phenomenal. Then we have Shiranyu Smith, Dynamis Stegosaur, Performer Pal Bitbite Turtle, Goyo Defender. We have a Master Pendulum, the Draco Slayer, as the new Draco Slayer card that's really key in this set. It's really nice looking. Then we have Destruction Sword Flash, Shiranyu Style Swallow Slash, Dragon's Bind, and Aegean the Sea Castrum. Moving on, we have Robot Buster Destruction Sword, Solo the Melodious Songstress, Dynamis Brachion, Super Heavy Samurai Magnet, Arisen Gaia the Fierce Knight. Our super rare is Pendulum Storm. This card is actually really good. It will be slightly too powerful if it were a quick play, so I can understand why they made it a normal spell. Despot 007, a Cosmo Delta Shuffle. Shuttle and a Draco face off. So we now have the playset. As I said before, you can get a playset from a single box. Then we have a Twilight Ninja and Nichiren, Wizard Buster Destruction Sword, Super Heavy Samurai Prep Defense, a Super Heavy Samurai Beast QB. We have a Cosmo Saw Troopers, even more Cosmo support for you Star Wars fans. Magispector Sonics, Bad Luck Blast, Shiranyu Samurai Saga, and Shiranyu Style Synthesis. Then we have a Dynamis Brachion, Score the Melodious Diva, Performer Pal Bitbite Turtle, Dynamis Plesios, Dynamis Terran. Our super is another Master Pendulum, the Draco Slayer. Then we have an Aldo Mirage, a Follow Wing, and a Dark Doriado. So some people were saying that Dark Doriado might have been a short print, but to be honest, no. Clearly it's coming out as a normal common. Then we have Twilight Ninja Shingetsu, Zany Zebra. This is most likely a short print. Dynamis Stegosaur, Goyo King. Then we have an ultra rare Buster Blader, the Destruction Sword Master. So this is the brand new, really key Buster Blader card that you guys are gonna want to pick up if you're into the old style archetypes. Like if you picked up the Red Eyes, if you're gonna pick up the Buster Blader, this card is really, really key for the deck. Then we have Aegeon the Sea Castrum, Performance Hurricane, Cosmo Delta Shuttle, and a Follow Wing. Let's see if we get another secret from this set. So here we have Shiranyu Samurai, Super Heavy Samurai General Jade, Performer Pal Bitbite Turtle, Shiranyu Smith, High Speed Roid Hagoita, an Interrupted Kaiju Slumber, Dynamic Power Load, Destruction Swordsman Fusion, and a Shiranyu Style Swallow Slash. So obviously the secret rare that everyone wants is Cyber Dragon Infinity, but you can also pick up the Buster Blader Fusion. which is really, really useful as well. Then we have Perform a Pal Raincoat. There's also Solemn Notice, that's a really key card. Score the Melodious Diva. Perform a Pal Monkey Board. Fiendish Rhino Warrior. Here we have an Ultimate Providence. That's the secret rare that we got. This is also a counter trap which is searchable with your Guiding Ariadne. So it's still a really useful card, this Ultimate Providence. You can negate any spell trap or monster effects. Really, really nice card. And then we have a Performance Hurricane, Shiranui Samurai Saga, High Speed Relevel, and Follow Wing. So depending on whether or not we pull another secret, it looks like the ratios are pretty much the way that they were before, except of course no more ultimate rares. Super Heavy Samurai Prep Defense, Twilight Ninja Nichiren, Dynamis Plesios, Score the Melodious Diva, Goyo King. We have a Pendulum Storm here, Destruction Swordsman Fusion, Shiranui Samurai Saga, and a High Speed Relevel. And for the final pack, let's see what it does to the ratios. It might just be another super, in which case we can just go ahead and discuss the ratios a bit better. Then we have a Dragon Buster Destruction Sword, Performer Pal Raincoat, Super Heavy Samurai General Coral, we have a Pendulum Reborn, and the final super is a Tuning Magician. Very nice. Then we have a Karma of the Destruction Swordsman, Midas Metasonics, Dynamis Rush, and the last card is a Shiranyu-style Swallow Slash. So, what we're going to do is we're going to reorganize these holo cards so that we can show you the ratios properly, and yeah, then we'll see what we got. Okay, so here we have it. We have finished unboxing this Breakers of Shadow booster box, and as you can see, we have tons of holo cards here, as well as our usual abundance of commons and rares. So what we're going to do is we're just going to go through all of the holo cards here to give you an idea of the ratios. We did end up with, I believe, 18 supers, 4 ultras, and 2 secrets. So let's just go through them now. So we have 2 Master Pendulum Draco Slayer, 2 Dharma Eye Magician, 1 Guiding Ariadne, 1 Magispected Toad Ogama, or 2 copies of Tuning Magician, 1 Cosmo Saw Troopers, 1 Red Eyes Retro Dragon, 1 Buster Whelp of the Destruction Swordsman, 2 Pendulum Storms, 2 Interrupted Kaiju Slumber, 1 Twin Twisters, 1 Magispector Supercell, 1 Chimeritic Rampage Dragon, 1 Buster Dragon, 1 Shiranyu Shogun Saga, 1 Buster Blade of the Destruction Swordsmaster, 1 Quaking Mirror Force, 1 Traptrix Rafflesia, and 1 Ultimate Providence. So a really, really nice set here. There's a whole lot of holo cards that you can get in a single booster box, so I really recommend getting the packs as soon as they come out. There's just an amazing set of ratios in here, and so much support for so many different decks. As always, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to head down into the description and click on the link for the Kool Kingdom page, where you can order your own sets of these cards. I believe we've already run out of the initial order of Breakers of Shadow boxes, but feel free to check out any of our other boxes, as well as pre-ordering the Wave 2 set of this release as well, just in case anyone else out there can't get it to you, we'll get it to you in Wave 2. As always, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you wonderful people in the next video.